Hi friends, I'm Dr.Udit Kapoor. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'll be discussing on low backache. 50 to 60% of the population suffer from low backache. It's like a common complaint of any individual, whether it's an old age or young individual. So let's start with the anatomy of spine first. There are 33 vertebrae. Vertebra is like bony structure, which covers from the cervical region till the back. Okay. So there are 33 vertebrae, 7 in the cervical region, 12 in the thoracic, 5 in the lumbar, 5 in the sacrum, and 1 coccyx, which is a fused one. Fine. Lumbar spine is most commonly affected, which means this part. And out of these, 90% are self-limiting, which means it gets resolved on its own. You don't have to take any medicines, you don't have to work out for anything, it gets resolved on its own. So how will you differentiate between it, whether it's an acute or a chronic one? Acute are basically the ones which get resolved within 3 weeks, okay? And the second thing is chronic one, which progress for more than 3 weeks are termed as chronic. Low backache is arising from either from the bone, that is the vertebra. Second thing, it's arising from disc. Disc is a space which is between two vertebras. And third one, if there is any compression of the nerve or spinal cord, you can say. If there is any bony, then it can be ruled out because of any trauma like fracture of the vertebra. Second thing, infection like tuberculosis. Third thing, it's any bone tumor. And fourth thing, like arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis or ankylosing spondylitis. Talking about the disc may have any disc prolapse. And when we talk about the nerve roots or the spinal cord, if there is any compression of the cord or nerve root endings.
Other causes may include lifting heavy weight by children, long sitting by young individuals, and incorrect sleeping posture.
Talking about the complaints of the patient will complain of pain, which will be in the lower back region, associated with numbness or tingling sensations. Then third thing, weakness of the lower limbs. Now in the investigation part, to rule out the causes, one has to always undergo through x-ray of the lumbar spine region in the AP and the lateral view. Second thing, it's MRI, which is more specific. Now let's talk about the preventions. Agar aapko kuch bhi zameen se uthana hai, pehle ghutno ko modo, नीचे बैठो और देन उसको उठाओ. फॉर स्लीप ऑलवेज यूज अ हार्ड मैट्रेस. फॉर सिटिंग ऑलवेज यूज अ हार्ड सरफेस एंड अ फर्म बैक. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द स्लीपिंग हैबिट्स. व्हेनेवर यू आर लाइंग डाउन ऑन योर बेड, सीधे सो रहे हो, उल्टे सो रहे हो या साइडवेज सो रहे हो, तीनों के लिए आपको तीन चीजें बहुत ध्यान से देखनी है. फर्स्टली आई टॉक अबाउट लाइंग ऑन अ स्ट्रेट बेड. जब भी आप सीधे सो रहे हो, आपको अपने घुटने के नीचे एक पिलो रखना है. पिलो का ध्यान रखना है, ज्यादा थिक नहीं होना चाहिए एंड ज्यादा पतला भी नहीं होना चाहिए. सेकेंड थिंग, जब आप उल्टे सो रहे हो, व्हेनेवर यू आर लाइंग डाउन इन प्रोन पोजिशन, यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ दिस थिंग. पिलो अपने पेट के और पेल्विक एरिया के नीचे रखना है. एंड व्हेनेवर यू आर लाइंग डाउन इन लैटरल पोजीशन, मतलब जब आप एक करवट लेके सोते हो, तो आपको एक पिलो जो कि नॉर्मल थिकनेस का हो, वो आपको अपने टांगों के बीच में और नीज थोड़ा बेंड करके सोना है. नाउ कम दिस स्ट्रेंथनिंग एक्सरसाइजेस. अगर आपकी कमर, जो कि लंबर रीजन, दिस रीजन इज अ बिट वीक, so I'll teach you how you have to strengthen it. strengthening exercises will include, first, bridging. I'll tell you how it has to be done. Second is glutes strengthening exercises.
I hope you guys have liked this video. Comment, share, and do let me know how it was.